So you're putting a generous amount of seasoning, salt and pepper, on that steak.
Absolutely. And then we're going to hit the, here it is, this pan with some oil.
And you can see how hot it is. It's already starting to smoke a little bit.
Mm-hmm.
Is that what you want?
Yeah, you definitely want it to be hot in order to get that nice sear and get that browning on the bottom.